Hi, students. Beauty is in the eye of the beholder. Okay, beholder, to behold, to look. The beholder, the looking. So beauty is inside the eye of the person who looks. So if I say you are a beautiful person, and you say beauty is in the eye of the beholder, you mean I am beautiful for appreciating beauty in you. Okay? So it means the appreciation of beauty is a beautiful thing. Okay? So, if somebody thinks someone is something or someone is beautiful, you can say beauty is in the eye of the beholder, the person looking. Okay? It's you who decides what is beautiful. And that's it. So, beauty depends on what you think. And it also implies that if you think something is beautiful, it also makes you beautiful. Yeah? Beauty is subjective, not objective. And that's the idea. Okay, so if you enjoyed the video, give it a rating. Subscribe to my channel. Add this to favourites and make a comment about where you think beauty lies. Bye for now.